Hello everybody, it's BTRJJ with Wandering Gaming. We're getting into some more of the crew. And yeah. It's so hard for me to adjust to the driving of these cars because I'm seriously kind of cruising.
Got intel on a street race tonight. 5-10s. I need you to make an impression on a V2 to sponsor your first ink.
Hold up. Detroit's my old hood. Someone's gonna recognize me.
Been 5 years, Alex. Your brother's whole crew was driven out when Shiv took the V8. No one knows you. And if anyone checks you out in the police database, all they find is the fake record I put there.
You better be right.
Finish first, or this whole operation is over. You got this. Stay in first. Law enforcement!
Pretty far ahead of me, see. Is this the new one?
This is it. Last checkpoint.
I know you?
You should. The name's Troy. I'm the V2 around here. You want your 510 ink? I got some work around the way. Maybe I'll call you.
Alex, you're on Troy's radar now. That's your key into the 510s. Check your map for missions and follow every lead you've got. Make a name for yourself. Compete. Work yourself into that organization.
I know how to do this, Zoe.
You know how to drive, and that's why I chose you. But this is something else. Every connection you make, every race you win, and every mile you drive gets me closer to Coburn, and you closer to your brother's killer. Do you understand?
I do.
Then let's get to it.
Tell you something. I got a delivery for a special client.
Special client? Are we gonna bribe a judge or something?
Something like that.
Are you gonna drive another car? Aston Martin?
Be careful with her. You put a dent in the car, I'll put a dent in you.
So, who's this car for?
You get 5-10 royalty through here all the time. V6s. I like to make them welcome with a gift or two. Grease the wheels a little bit.
Well, what about the V8? You ever come through?
Not yet. But when I get my V4, maybe he will.
If Ben is the car, cut him out.
There you go. It's just up ahead. Come on, man. What the hell's taking so long?
Almost there. Just give me a minute.
Damage the car, we want to damage the car.
With the V6 can see it. Soon, boy, I'll be running this damn state. Then you'll get your ink, and I'll get my own damn yacht. We'll be right back.
That was huge. Hey, dude, it's crazy. I said there's people online, but I guess nobody joined the crew, I guess. I don't know about it. I don't know about it.
Of urban scrambles downtown. Problem is, people been winning too much, you know what I'm saying? Go balance the odds in our favor.
You called the right guy.
Nice, gives me...
Yo, make sure you take every last dollar from these fools. Yeah, that's cool. That works for me. Oh, look at you. You're making a name for yourself on these streets, boy. Making my name, too. Now get back on the road. You got work to do.
Do these crates. Blah. So we're going to muster truck. Nice. Oh, awesome. This guy's going to be good. Did I get gold? I don't even know. What? Did I not get a score? I'm confused what happened there. Oh, I think this is just showing off. I burn in the right spot, and then I gotta shift in the right spot. So I'm not very good at that, obviously. Thank you. slower somehow. I don't know how I was slower, considering I had good shifts. Oh, whatever. Oh, now I get to see the drift truck. Why do you not get no XP for that? That makes no sense. Why would they not give you XP?
Good job. You made an impression at the trials. You've been invited to the summit. The summit is a limited-time tournament filled with events to compete in. You'll need to prove yourself across multiple disciplines to stand a chance of earning the rewards offered. There's a summit underway right now. You'll need to earn an access pass, but this time I managed to source one for you. We've got a location on Tuners you can visit across the country, where you can get one of these exotic rides.
Nice. Okay, we're gonna call it here for this video, guys. I hope y'all enjoyed, and I will see y'all in the next one.